Final 3 minutes. Sabres and the Penguins. The Penguins led it 4-1 in the second period. They led it 4-2 coming into this third period. It's now tied at 4-4. Sabres have always come back now in the third period. It seems like they're just very great at rallying this year. The Sabres have not won in Pittsburgh since 2013. They have an 8-game losing streak here in Pittsburgh. Will they break it tonight or what? Sabres have won their last 5 games, 3 of which were on the road. Will they make it 6 tonight? And I'm sorry, I have no idea when they won 6 games last. I've known their longest streak ever is 10 games. I don't know if they'll ever get that now, anyway.
Score 2-game-winning goals in the last 2 minutes of the game this season so far. There's a lot of cozy chairs back home where the edges of the seats are getting worn out already this season. Penguins on the draw in the Pittsburgh zone, get it out towards center. McCabe with a big hit on Hornquist.
I wonder if we'll see another overtime.
As he gets back into the mix and the Sabres tip it into the Pittsburgh zone. Dumoulin ahead of Michael, plays it ahead to Hornquist, and he'll skate it up to center on the left side. Into the blue line, and then he's sent to the ice. Virus to Lightning, who's still him up. Now Hornquist on the board, knocked down. Dumoulin shot, stopped by Hudney.
That was close. We're getting down there. Still at 4-4. Come on.
Almost stripped as Eichel was looking to go the other way. Sabres still bringing it in. This is Skinner.
Come on.
Oh. Rebound is swept behind the goal. Still to Smith.
Come on.
Back to the goal. Poppinville with a loose puck. Can't knock it in, and it's cleared down the ice. Oh, boy. Take a deep breath. Now to Smith. He didn't know what
Jesus.
To
do. Okay.
He was doing all he could do to keep his puck from going in the net. Here's Skinner comes across, takes a quick shot. There's the save made by Smith. He gets out of his net. And then he has to fight to get back in it again. He does a good job just keeping that one forward because he was stumbling backwards and he didn't think he was going to recover. He thought maybe he was going to go down again and leave that net open for the Buffalo Sabres, but not. 40 shots for the Penguins, 30
minute and 19 left in Pittsburgh.
Face off inside the Penguins zone.
Sabres are third in the Atlantic Division right now. Penguins are somehow at the bottom, which is very unfamiliar for them. Alright, only 1 minute left. Will somebody score or will it be overtime? The only good thing out of an overtime loss would be a point, obviously. I'd rather the Sabres' win streak be broken by an overtime loss than just an outright loss. I'd prefer a win out of any of that, obviously.
Oh, fuck.
20 seconds left. I want to assume we're going to get overtime. Who knows? Anything can happen, but I'm going to assume we're going to have overtime.
Seconds remaining in the third in the draw in the Pittsburgh zone. Larson wins it back. Eichel shot low along the ice off the end board.
Come on.
16 seconds to go.
Jesus Christ.
Lifted outside the blue line. Not happy with it. 9 seconds. Sabres from center shoot it back in. 6 seconds to go. Eichel in the corner. Dumoulin takes it away.
2-1, and we are heading to overtime.
Once again, Dan, they just keep coming. It doesn't matter what happens in the game. They just stay.
stick to their game plan, work as a five-man unit, and ultimately come out on top.
Hoping to wear the Penguins down are the young kids from the Buffalo Sabres who stormed back.